tonight. Okay, let me do a short self-introduction. I'm actress, singer, athlete, and host. And for me, it's kind of a surprise, and I'm very honored to be there tonight and why I'm doing the show. Thank you, Mr. Pete Wonderpool and Mr. Bruno, long time no see. Great to see you again. Know them long time, great guys. And I'm glad to see what you've done, and I'm happy for your successful job, really. Okay, now later we're gonna be there on the stage together, so. Okay, now I will speak a little bit an official way, right? And make it a little bit more different than usual. Okay. Now we're about to start our event. Are you ready? How are you feeling tonight? One more time. Oh, that's it. That's much better. So I will not worry too much, so it'll be more relaxing. Okay, now. Dear executives, dear guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you. We are all to have all you here tonight as part of Qingdao Red Lions Football Club Global Partnership Strategy Opening Ceremony. Yeah! Thank you. Okay, now in Chinese. 尊敬的各位领导，亲爱的各位来宾，女士们、先生们，大家晚上好！ Thank you very much. 今天很荣幸，请邀请你们到这里参加我们的美丽的晚会。Okay, now we can start. So, what next? Slowly. Okay. Please let us welcome the club chairman of the Qingdao Red Lions, Mr. Pete Wonderpool, on the stage, okay, for the speech. Thank you. All right, I like it like this. So, 下面上我们请红狮足球俱乐部的 Zhuxi Pete Wonderpool. This is in Chinese, I'm sorry, a little bit slow. Okay, now, it's time for speech. So, Mr. Pete will speak in English and I will translate into Chinese. 好不好? Is it okay? All right, we will do like this. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Slowly, breathe deeply. Okay, good.
Ladies and gentlemen, football and business friends. First of all, a warm welcome to our 2017 Red Lions Football Club business event. I'm delighted to see all of you coming from all parts of China and all parts of the world to join us tonight in this beautiful intercontinental hotel.
All right, thank you. Can you give us some support, okay? All right, much better. 女士们、先生们, 足球世界和商界的朋友们，首先热烈欢迎大家参加2017青岛婚事足球俱乐部的商务晚安。很高兴大家从世界名记来和我们一起在洲际酒店共享美丽的晚宴。All right, that's thank you, please.
Tonight is a very special evening for all of us at our club. At this event, we will introduce our club, our philosophy, and our plans to all of our honored guests. And we will introduce our new name sponsor from Germany, who are currently opening a new factory in Jimo, Qingdao. Fort Street is the name of the company.
今晚对混世俱乐部意义非凡，届时机会，我将为大家介绍我们的俱乐部、我们的理念、我们的梦想，以及今年的冠名的赞助商。目前他们正在青岛及摩托子建厂，这更是来自德国的著名企业。
Thank you, Fortune. Qingdao Red Lions is also honored to have sportswear company Yukan from Guangzhou and Starwater from Qingdao as our sponsors. And finally, this event has been made possible by the following other companies.
I know you also speak very good Chinese. Maybe we can change, no? What do you think?
No.
Okay. 说的不好。不说的好. Okay. I'll try for you. 青岛红事也很荣幸邀青岛我们的赞助商广州悦客体育品有限公司和青岛新智联饮料食品有限公司感谢所有的本次动的赞助商 因为我们此次活动才得以实现，他们是说。
These are the companies. Intercontinental Hotel, Hisense Real Estate, yes, an applause for all of them, please.
请给个掌声，谢谢。
Taishan Beer, Sanhe Mercedes-Benz, United Family Healthcare, SC Fitness Club, Shandong Wan Chao, Casa Mia, Yoga Summit, Deva zur Bierstube German Restaurant, Vin and Key, Helicopter, Dreamer Culture Media, Most Football, and finally, Chuzong Chupin.
All right. Now in Chinese, I'll be quick, okay. 青岛海尔州国际酒店,青岛海星集餐,青岛泰山啤酒,青岛三鹤本翅,青岛鹤母家, CS 自由街, 山东范桥, 上海卡萨米亚视频公司, 佑盛美记瑜伽, 波士兔, 餐厅, GEFA, 然后旧阁, 青岛云世纪航空, 卓玛华裔, 最足球, 初中出品, 谢谢, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, football is a very fast developing and growing sport and industry in China. When I first came to Qingdao, there was no football pitch to be found in the city. Qingdao Jinun were leader in the Super League, but 4 years later, pitches are showing up everywhere, and all school children are receiving football training according to the government policy. This is how fast things can go in China.
Okay. 在中国足球运动和足球产业发展迅猛，但我第一次来到青岛的时候，供普通的市民使用的足球机有限，而且那是青岛智能市超级联赛的领军球队，4年过去了，到处都可以看到。 公共足球场，所有的学校都在根据政策要求对学生进行足球训练。不行的是，中超依然寻觅不到助能的身影。As
said, Chinese football is developing quickly under the guidance of President Xi Jinping. However, as the president has already noted, this is a long-term project which will not see China dominating world football for the next 10 years.
在中国足球在习近平主席要求迅速发展。 Okay, it's great. Sorry, I'm also a little bit worried, you know. I had not a lot of time to prepare. Please, can you give us some applause, okay? Thank you very much. Now, okay. So, as I said, 中国球员的综合足球能力并为中国足球事业的发展尽一份力量。在红事，我们将欧洲的足球历年用意球队的训练，人才发掘。
The mission of the Qingdao Forgeried Red Lions is to improve Chinese players and Chinese football. We are doing this by using our European philosophy of training, scouting and developing players, but also through our method of operating clubs like any other normal businesses. But there are some big differences between European and most Chinese clubs. Most European clubs are deeply rooted in society and unite people from all walks of life. Their games are a social event for supporters and a business platform for their sponsors. The clubs have been there since generations and will rarely change their name, their color, or their location. Football is a form of culture in Europe.
生活中不可或缺的一部分俱乐部的每一场比赛对于他们的球迷而言都盛大的机会活动对于赞助商而言则是开拓市场的高端商业平台对俱乐部而言也说明字 注册条和驻场便是它的图腾其影响力升级可以绵延数代人可以说在欧洲足球是一种文化
In China, clubs are often a department of a company with a completely other business interest. The club is used as a form of marketing for the company to improve its reputation, its network, or its brand value. Often the club is dependent on one company for its revenues and operations, and it may be vulnerable to economic developments to the mother company.
子公司或者都分支部门的性质存在而且集团公司的主营业务与足球并没有太多关系如此一来足球俱乐部的作用也仅仅限于提升母公司的知名度和影响力
European clubs would love to have a generous owner, but regulations require clubs in, for instance, Germany and Netherlands to make sure professional clubs are breaking even at least. So in order to compete with clubs domestically and abroad, clubs need to make sure that they play attractive football, they create a great matchday experience, and they offer sponsors and advertisers value for their money.
欧洲的足球俱乐部都期望有慷慨的投资人但是在俱乐部的运营商都必须遵守严格的规定 例如德国和荷兰的足球俱乐部更具规定必须要达到收支平衡如此一来为了在与国内外企的他俱乐部比较中持竞争能力欧洲的俱乐部要确保他们能够踢出有足够的吸引力的比赛给球迷最棒的比赛日体验并且实现投资商和广告商宣传效应的最大的大化
With all this in mind, we got together with a small group of visionary but brave investors last year on January 27, and we made a plan of how to start our football club in China. In less than 3 months, we organized a name, a logo, clothes, a training ground, a stadium, an office, coaching and support staff, and last but not least, players.
去年1月27日，我们几个快踹希望的足球认可勇敢的投资人们聚集在一起，计划在中国建立我们的足球俱乐部。在3个月内，我们确定了俱乐部名字、队徽、训练场地。
All of last year, we were busy with a small organization to just make sure that we could play our games and that we have our training sessions every day. Most of our players had never been in a professional environment before, and some adapted quicker than better than others to the new status.
一个小的组织，忙于确保每天能够进行训练比赛。很多球员从来没有在职业运动环境训练过，很多在新环境、新状态中适应得更快的更好。At
the end of the season last year, the Red Lions qualified to participate in the regional finals with the best 42 out of about 1,000 teams in China. Although the difference was not huge, we were not ready yet for the step to the last 16 and onwards to the best 4 who would win promotion to China League 2.
在赛季结束时，混世友作为从1000支队伍5省出的42支队伍之一。 成功扑进全国大决赛，然而我们离扑进也仅仅只有一步之遥，说明我们在通往全国16强以及最后4支能够扑进中国一级联赛的俱乐部的道路上还要继续努力。For
this year, we had much more time to prepare. And we have had a chance to improve our team and club by all means. But our ultimate goal has not changed. For the long term, our goal is to be a successful and profitable club in the China Super League through developing scouting and developing talented players. For the short term, our mission is to get promoted to China League 2 and develop our commercial and youth activities further.
今年我们有更多的时间准备，并且我们有机会从各个方面提升我们的团队和俱乐部。然而，我们的最终的目标没有改变。我们希望通过冠军和培养优秀的球员，成为中国超级联赛的成功的并且可以盈利的足球俱乐部。 短期内，是扑及到中国一级联赛，发展新项目，发掘商业价值的。This
year, we will be playing our games in the Qingdao Super League in the beautiful new Fushan Ecological Stadium. And for our national playoff games, if we should reach that, we are planning to move to the natural grass pitch of Jimo City Stadium.
今年我们将在美丽的福山神泰公园足球场进行青岛超级联赛的主场比赛。对于我们的全国淘汰赛计划，将有天然草坪的G模式体育馆作为主场。As
I mentioned before, we found a great new partner in German company Fortschritt. Fortschritt is a company that makes large agricultural machines and is opening a brand new factory in Gmod. Fortschritt is a famous brand from former Eastern Germany, where it has been active as a sponsor of football clubs. The BSG Fortschritt Football Club has actually even been promoted to the East German Super League, an achievement that the 4-3 Red Lions one day hope to match.
替我们遇到了非常卓越的信贺组后班德国的 4-3是一家大型的农用机械制造商 并在青岛及摩开设了一家全新的工厂 4-3是以前东德的知名品牌 曾在德国 担任足球俱乐部的赞助商 实际上BSG4G足球俱乐部已经被普及东德超级联赛 这也是4G Red Lions 希望有一天可以达到的成就
Our partnership with 4-3 is the first one of many forms of cooperation that we will be setting up this year. Today's event is a good example of how we are working together with brands and companies in order to improve and promote our club, but also to support and promote our business partners.
我们和4-3的伙伴关系近年将要设立的多种合作形式之一。今天的话 活动是一个很好的例子，我们互利互惠，共促共赢。
We are offering many partnerships from advertising during our games through our match shirt, through event partners, sales campaigns, website and social media promotion, and much, much more.
我们提供多种多样的合作方式，比如比赛期间的广告位、比赛服装的胸前广告、活动合作商、销售伙伴、销售伙伴、网站、一直社交媒体的合作等等。
I hope that you will all enjoy tonight's event and that you will get an understanding of what Qingdao 4-3 Red Lions Football Club is doing to help develop Chinese football and to promote China and abroad the city of Qingdao, Qingdao's companies and Qingdao brands, Qingdao's community and of course the athletes of this beautiful city.
大家再次度过一个愉快的夜晚，希望大家对青岛红狮4-3足球俱乐部有更深的认识。 对目前的红狮所有的事的足球事业有更全面的认识，对我们的品牌、对我们的伙伴还有我们的球员的有更大的期待。
And now I'm going to improvise slightly. Because one last message I want to send across to the people here tonight. Qingdao 4-3 Red Lions is a different football club. Red Lions is not just my football club, it's also your football club. It's the club of the city, the club of the sponsors, the club of the supporters, the club of the players. It is our club altogether. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I don't have a glass here, but I would like to invite everyone to have a toast.
Yeah, maybe can bring one glass to Mr. Pete. 一杯红酒 or something, yeah. And cheers, 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 for sure. May Dong 代表青岛红狮4-3足球俱乐部向大家敬酒，好不好? Cheers.
干杯！加油，红狮！
加油，加油！
Okay.
a brilliant professional team, there must be a great experienced coach. Let us welcome the head coach of the Qingdao Red Lions team from Netherlands, Mr. Gert Hurks. I hope I pronounce it right. Yeah, welcome, welcome. 一支多么精彩的多么专业的足球队伍背后肯定该有一位非常干练、教学经验丰富的教练。下面让我们有请来自荷兰的青岛的混世助教练 Mr. Gert Hurks. Okay. 欢迎讲话. Thank you.
Thank you. Dear guest of Qingdao Red Lions, good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
尊敬的先生们、女士们、红狮的尊客们，大家晚上好。
It's an honor for me to say welcome to this number of people who are interested in the Qingdao Red Lions project. A special welcome to the owners, the investors, the sponsors, officials, and other members of Qingdao Red Lions.
很荣幸在此可以代表青岛红狮足球俱乐部向各位朋友们致以热烈的欢迎。 特别要欢迎一直以来大力支持我们工作的政府官员、投资人和赞助商们。
I want to introduce very short myself. My name is Gert Hurks. They already told that. I work since 1993 on higher level in football, higher level amateur leagues, and higher level in professional football. And when you want to know more about me, you can maybe look on Google or Wikipedia. Otherwise, the story is still long.
请容许我自我介绍一下，我的名字叫 Gert Hurks， 是青岛红狮主教练。这是我第二次来中国，第一次是在2014赛季，曾参与执教当时中超球队江苏舜天足球俱乐部。本人自93年开始便从事最高级别足球联赛工作。 你们可以在谷歌和维基百科中找到我的相关信息，不然今天晚上的故事就长了。
In 2014, I work in China and I get more closer with our president, Pete van der Pol. And he shared a lot of ideas with me about China's football and his dreams about starting a club in China and try to get organized like in Europe with the philosophy of the Dutch football in organization, but also in playing style and develop the youth academy. So now it's 2017 and I'm a partner in the dreams of Pete in the Qingdao Red Lions project.
早在2014年时，我便与我们的董事长皮特·范德普尔先生有过深层次的沟通和交流。我们彼此分享了好多看法，特别是在他计划在中国建立一支足球俱乐部的梦想。这个俱乐部不仅仅在组织构建上基于荷兰足球哲学，更要在打法风格和青少年培养上注入荷兰基因。因此，2017年，我选择加入了这个了不起的梦想计划，成为青岛红狮足球俱乐部的一员。
The big task of the coach is, of course, to win the games. At the end of the season, a big task is to promote to League Two. I can tell you that's possible, but it's not easy. Till now, I'm satisfied about the level of the players, and I think we can improve more during this season.
作为教练，首要的任务就是赢下比赛，并带领我们的队伍晋级到乙级联赛。这其中的过程必定充满艰辛，但我信心满满。 目前球队状态和球员的竞技水平令我感到满意。假以时日，我们会在接下来的赛季中取得更大的进步。To
win games in football is not only how to touch the ball, but also some other parts are very interesting. It's nice to work with this good squad of players, and we try to put some parts of the Dutch football tradition inside the team.
要想赢下比赛。 在这样的一个队伍中，仅仅依靠足球本身是远远不够的，这更是一个有趣且复杂的系统工程。您有了优秀的球员，指导他们吸取荷兰足球的精华。But
most important will be that we can fix a good mixture between the Dutch and the Chinese culture, so we can make each other more strong. For me, in this moment, I think we are busy to change from a really amateur team to a professional team in the amateur league.
然而，其中最大的挑战却是如何有机地调和中国文化和荷兰文化之间的差异。这个过程中，使我跟球员们的关系更加紧密，我们的能力不断提升。就当下而言，我们的确确朝着由业余往职业的方向在转变。
We try to get a little bit more professional in training style,
and to show a lot of movies from our games, but also from games from a higher level, so we can see what is the meaning of some issues, so we can improve these subjects.
我们在训练方式上也朝着职业化的方向努力，通过观看与分析我们过往的比赛录像和高水平球队的比赛视频，就能够发现我们在比赛中存在的问题以及我们需要改进的方向。
But we have still a lot of wishes to improve ourselves to the professional level. We are looking for some monitoring system for the physical tasks, and we are start our physical and recovery training shortly in the gym.
我们依然对晋级职业联赛满怀期待。当下我们正着手引进先进的运动监测系统，同时也将在健身房中帮助球员们进行体能训练和康复性训练。
The next month we have time to prepare the second league match, and we are in confidence to make some good results in the next games. The dream is to go up, and we need to give everything for that. When we can get this behavior from staff to players, we are really one of the favorites to be champion in the QFA league. But also we can do something in the finals when we are allowed to play there.
下个月我们将迎来青超联赛的第二轮比赛。相信我们在接下来的比赛中会取得更好的成绩。我们的最终目标依旧是晋级乙级联赛。我们所做的一切都是围绕这个目标进行。当我们球队中的每一个人，从教练员到球员，再到球队工作人员，大家都朝着这个目标通力合作时，青超冠军可期，中丙决赛可期。
So this is in a short time the daily story of the head coach and his task and wishes for the future. Always the results.Are around the corner, and we have always to look to the mixture of getting results and develop the team, the players, and the game style. We have still a lot of wishes, but it's important to implement it step by step.
这便是作为一名主教练的日常工作和对未来的期望。只要我们不断努力，提高球员的综合能力，提升球队的竞技水平，不断完善我们的比赛风格。我们想要的结果就会出现。同时，我也十分清楚，纵使希冀万千，唯有脚踏实地才是成功的不二法门。
From here, in name of the team and the staff, I thank all the people who support Qingdao Red Lions, and we will do our best to reach the targets. Would be nice if you could visit a few of our games. Hope to see you soon.
在此，我仅代表青岛红狮全体工作人员，对红狮发展给予帮助和支持的各界人士表示衷心的感谢。我们将朝着既定的目标奋力前行，也欢迎大家到现场为红狮加油助威。
加油 ！So now we will start the presentation of our players.
好了，接下来我们来介绍我们的球员。
The first one, Sun Minqing.
You're a good soldier, choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle.
Sun Minqing, our experienced goalkeeper and goalkeeper coach, is one of the best goalkeepers in the area. And when you all think,Manuel Neuer of Germany is the guy who played outside of the box. You never saw Sun Minqing.
一号孙明清是一名经验丰富的守门员，也是我们的守门员教练，可以称得上是青岛本地最好的门将之一。孙明清在禁区内有着德国门神诺伊尔一样全面的技术，是我们值得信赖的最后一道屏障。
现在就想请你啊，
宋泽浩。He is our young talented right fullback. He played from Qingdao Yunnan before. Want to be part of our project. His big quality is overlap like a right fullback to support our attacking.
二号宋泽浩，我们非常有天赋的右边后卫，出道于青岛中能，是红狮计划中一块重要的拼图。速度和耐力是他的优势，在进攻中拥有敏锐的嗅觉和出色的下底传中能力。
Liu Anjia.
Listen to your guy. This is our motto.
He's a very multifunctional player in our squad, mostly play in the defending line. It's a guy always have a positive mind, work very hard, and he's also a sponsor of our club.
三号刘恩佳，一名名副其实的万金油星球员，也是我们后防线上的防守大闸，比赛中十分积极，而且永不言弃。当然，还要感谢他的公司对红狮俱乐部的提供赞助。
Liu Yi.
This time for Africa.
Also a young talented player. One of the most valuable players of the preseason with 8 goals and 2 assists. His quality is he's powerful and he has a very powerful shot.
5号 Liu Yi. 红狮的青年才俊在本赛季季前赛中表现出色，攻入8粒进球，送出2记助攻，比赛风格硬朗，大力射门是他的招牌动作。Wang
Hao. It's a guy who enjoy our team very shortly. He's playing before in Beijing Guoan and Shandong Luneng, so it's good develops. It's a central defender, and his big quality is heading like a helicopter.
6号王浩曾效力于北京国安、山东鲁能等豪门球队，头球争点和防守视野都十分出众，是红狮防线中重要的防守大闸。
Yu Haiyang. He's really a guy who likes the football. It's a good developed player, very technical skills, and he enjoys the game, but especially when we have the ball.
7号于海洋曾效力于中能和山东鲁能。 特别是他在场上视野和人球结合的能力令人印象深刻，是一名典型的比赛型球员，一旦上场便激情四射，而且充满了创造力。
Xue Hanyun. Xue Hanyun, one of the most experienced and big names in Qingdao football. Also assistant coach. I think he wake up with football and he had, in the end of the day, he tried to sleep with the football in the bed. His playing style is between Iniesta. He can dribbling, he keep the ball and there's passing. But also Johan Cruyff, because he's a leader, quick decision and he smoke.
8号史汉君。 青岛足球界的传奇人物，长期效力于青岛中能，目前是红狮球员兼助理教练。在生活中，足球无处不在，他的护球、带球和传球都像极了伊涅斯塔。场上的快速决断也有克鲁伊夫的影子，当然，抽烟的动作也跟克鲁伊夫很像。<笑>没有那么夸张。<笑>
Our striker, very professional guy, very good behavior, good lifestyle, like a professional player, and most valuable player of the preseason with 18 goals. He's also the striker of the national beach soccer team of China.
9号万超，司职前锋，是我们季前赛中的最佳射手，总共打入18粒进球。无论是在平时训练，还是比赛，还是日常生活中，都以职业的态度要求自己。曾担任中国国家沙足队的队长，本赛季万超在前场将担任起红狮的进攻箭头，带领球队摧城拔寨。
Majun. His other name seems to be Chiao Maga. It's not really the good pronunciation, I think, in Chinese, but we will see. Other teams in the area, they speak with big respect about him. His career in China's football is well known. In preseason, he is very valuable for our team with 4 goals, 12 assists. very technical player with a good ball control.
11号马俊是红狮的小马哥。 其他球队谈论其他的时候也都充满了尊敬，在季前赛中打入4粒进球，送出12次助攻，脚下技术和人球结合的能力十分优秀。
Wang Wenbo. One of the younger players and one of the first guys who signed in the Qingdao Red Lions in the last year. He's a very positive guy, works always hard, and his big quality is the body challenge, and he gives never up in which situation.
12号王文博，充满活力的年轻球员，在训练中总是能竭尽全力，最大的特点是在与对手一对一的过程中总是勇往直前，毫无畏惧。
Fang Zhe Yi. To be honest, I call him sometimes Lewis Hamilton when he arrives on the pitch. He's really a hard racer. Very good skills in his left foot, playing as a left fullback in our team.
14号, Fang Zhe Yi. 每天他开车到训练场的时候，引擎的轰鸣声总会让我想起 F1 里的路易斯汉密尔顿。他是我们的左边后卫，左脚技术非常好，无论射门还是传中都非常有一套。袁
小华。 He was a little bit unlucky in preseason with some injury, but normal, a very aggressive central defender. He played before in Shanghai, Shenzhen, and he can play a very good one-against-one challenge.
15号袁绍华虽然在季前赛中受到了伤病的困扰，但是作为曾经效力过上海申花的强力中后卫，在我们球队中依旧是重要的一员，防守中作风强悍，进攻中也能非常清晰地梳理球队。
Don't forget him, he's one of the most speedy strikers in our league, I'm sure. He's very important, he should improve a little bit the passing, but for the rest, very dangerous to the goal of the opponent. And he's very positive and a relaxed person.
17号,徐萌。 可以肯定，他是今年联赛中最快的边路球员。他不断提高对自己传接球的要求，特别是当他在离对手球门30米的时候接球时，将给对手带来极大的麻烦。Good
essential. Our left fullback with the big technical skills. He has a perfect feeling in his left foot. Always keep control. For his position, very valuable. He make 4 goals and 5 assists in preseason, like a left fullback.
18号葛生祥，在球队中司职左边后卫，脚下技术出色，凭借着对球天生的感觉，总是在场上能够及时处理各种困难情况。季前赛中打入4粒进球，送出5记助攻。
Fang Tao. Fang Tao, he looks always very relaxing during the week. He takes his time. Typical game player. When the situation is stressful, he's there. So for that, very good. His big quality, he can surprise everyone.
19号冯涛，看上去平时比较放松，但是是一名出色的比赛型球员，在场上总是能够出现在需要他的位置。 右边前卫的位置上游刃有余。
Liu Wanqing. He looks like a European goalkeeper before, like Peter Schmeichel. He has a strong body and is impressing when he come out of the goal. He worked hard, he played a very few good cup games in this preseason.
20号, 刘安清, 他的门将风格像极了皮特舒梅切尔,身体强壮,出击极具冲击力, 在季前赛的杯赛中, 他发挥十分出色。
Sun Sangpang. We call him also Jackie. Jackie speaks very good English. And he's one of the first signed players in Qingdao Red Lions last year. And he's probably the only one here who can say he played against the first team of Bayern München with the China national amateur team. Normally we use him like a winger.
21号 孙正鹏, 我们都称呼他为杰克, 他的英语非常棒。 他可能是我们之中唯一一名代表中国业余足球界与拜仁慕尼黑一队球员交过手的球员，在队中，他是一名出色的边路球员。
Yulin. A former Beijing Guoan player, very strong mentality, never give up. Keep positive every time for the next challenge, and mostly we use him like a striker or a winger in our team.
25号 于瑞林 出道于北京国安, 他意志力坚强, 从不放弃, 面对挑战, 总是表现出积极的态度, 队伍中可以胜任中锋或者边锋, 在比赛中, 也有不少进球入账。
中华 Yes, one thing we have the same. We were both in the past at Jiangsu Shenti Football Club in Nanjing. He's one of the most strongest players to keep the ball and to keep the ball in difficult situations. Multifunctional player in short time already very important with some goals and assists in our club.
26号, 中华. 我与他的共同点都是在江苏舜天效力过，他的身体非常强壮，善于在困难情况下控制住球，他综合能力非常强，取得了不少的进球还有助攻。来，亚伦。
He played in both professional clubs in Qingdao. He's this year our captain. He's very good and keep the rest in stressful situations. It's a key player in defending parts, and every time he chooses a simple situation, simple solution in a difficult situation.
31号 赖亚伦 本赛季他担起了场上队长的重任, 在困难情况下总能保持沉着冷静, 也是红狮防线中的定海神针, 总能在比赛中展现出四两拨千斤的能力。
苏总会 He is our senior leader in the team. He played in a professional career, big clubs. He shows the young players in our team what is professional behavior, how you can be a professional. He controls the game, teaches the team, and in training he's taking care about the very good atmosphere in our team.
32号 邱中辉, 他是球队中真正的精神领袖, 有着辉煌的职业生涯, 对于他这个年纪来说, 他的表现已经趋近完美, 不断教导年轻球员如何真正的成为一名职业球员, 在场上, 场下, 都教导着队友, 营造着良好的训练氛围。
And now the last one, Li Qiao.
This is Africa.
Our young goalkeeper, very talentful, played before in Hangzhou. Very strong hands. When you give him a hand, you will mention this. To wait, and his big quality is to wait very long to take a decision, to get the attacker really nervous. Athletic goalkeeper with possibilities for the future.
40号 李晓出道于杭州绿城，是一名天赋十足的门将，掌力过人，并且能在比赛中一静制动，令对手前锋感到紧张，是一名前途光明的运动员。Okay,
thank you. Now it's time to take a picture, coach and a team. 到了时间留念一下啊，合照一下。Now I will give this ball
signed by all the players to our captain Lai Lairun. And he will give this ball to our club president, Piet van der Poel. Thank you.
我将把这个球给到我们的队长赖亚文，让他给到我们的球队的代表。Okay, please let us welcome Piet van der Poel, the club president of Qingdao Red Lions Football Club, and Andreas Pigler, the CEO of Forchi China, to take part in the signing ceremony. Thank you.